Nancy. You calm down.
I'm sorry if I'm a little upset, but I haven't seen that many dead guys, all right?
Right, you say there's dead guys in the guest house? You couldn't have been mistaken, confused?
Hands to God, I haven't even had a cocktail.
You check his pulse?
Touch his stamp? No, thank you.
Wait, is this the same guy you told me about at Lily's?
No,
the caterer,
different guy.
The ponytail?
No, ponytail. And not too many clothes either. I mean, just laying there like a big doorstop.
You need to take me down there now.
Stay away from me, Katie.
Oh, I wish you could have figured that out sooner.
It's too late, right? You've moved on, haven't you?
Moved on? Is that what my louse of a brother told you?
He said that you and this Bruno guy were starry-eyed. Are you? Are you really happy with this moron?
She's happy as a clam. Maybe you better rethink who you're calling a moron. Moron.
Gown is amazing.
The girl next to you is wearing a gown, too.
Due to the dramatic nature of today's episode, which was taped prior to recent tragic events, viewer discretion is advised.
As the World Turns is brought to you by the brand new Pantene Pro-V for the healthy hair you love.
Don't get upset, Bruno, okay? He's still my husband, and I have a right to talk to him.
Go ahead. Say what you have to say, as long as it's goodbye. Your wife and I, we have a wedding to attend.
Why don't you
go? The ceremony's already started.
Why don't you go without me?
No,
they're not gonna miss me.
That would be rude.
Those people don't even like me.
Maybe that's because you do strange things that you're gonna regret. It's time to make some changes.
My dad got it for me.
Cool, I never even saw that one.
Can I have a turn?
There you are. Your mother is worried sick about you.
Busted.
I'm sorry, Dad. I just wanted to show them the new game.
All right, well, come on. The ceremony's about to start. Said you wanted to watch, right?
Can't I stay here? It's more fun.
All right, I'll let you hang out with these two scalawags just for a little bit. I'll tell your mother that you're here, all right? But do not go anywhere unless you tell your mom and me where you're gonna be. Hey, come on. You have to tell us at all times where you're gonna be, you understand?
Okay, Dad.
You promise?
So where did you say you got that new game from?
The airport. When I was coming home from this place called Malta.
Sounds like a cool place.
It wasn't cool at all. I hated it there.
Sorry to hear that, my little boy. At least you didn't die there.
See? I told you, and he hasn't budged. That's exactly where he was when I left him.
He's still alive, Mitzi.
Oh, thank God. I wonder what happened.
Dude, come on. Wake up. Hey, what's your name?
Harvey. Harvey Lawrence, where am I?
Well, Harvey Lawrence, you're in Lucinda Walsh's guest house. That ring a bell?
How did I get in here? Last thing I remember, I was sitting by the pool taking a break.
Yeah, well, taking a break with this, Harvey?
All I had was one nib, but just cracked it open.
Right.
Ow! Oh, somebody must have grabbed me. My head is killing me. Somebody, Somebody knocked me out and stole my shirt and tie.
Oh, yeah.
Right.
Shirt and tie thieves. They're all over the place at weddings. Sorry, I guess I steered you wrong.
Maybe not, Mitzi. Maybe the guy we're looking for paid a little visit to Harvey here and helped himself to a uniform. Either way, we gotta find out.
I'm just warning you that I do quiet weddings. But you've already seen me do that, so.
Hey, Rose, do you think there's any way you could find out who designed these dresses?
Before or after the I do's? Excuse me.
Wait, whoa, no, no, don't.
Rose, what a particularly lovely dress.
Thank you. At least somebody noticed.
Dear friends, this is an especially happy occasion. We are here to celebrate the union of Molly Conlon and Jake McKinnon, two people who thought that their last chance at true love had passed them by. But fate decided differently, and here they are today to join in holy matrimony. Now, to begin this joyous ceremony, Ms. Abigail Williams will sing. Marriage is a sacred union, not to be entered into lightly or unadvisedly, but reverently and soberly. If anyone can show just cause why this man and this woman should not be joined together in holy matrimony, let him speak now or forever hold his peace.
Don't even think about it.